so super stoked right now. I'm just so giddy. I don't know why, but this is my first night out in the wild in my bus, and I'm stoked. So I just got here. I got plugged in, got the AC running and everything, so I'm gonna try to get everything organized, and then I will get back to you guys. Holy crap. The river is so high. Wow. Usually it goes all the way out to where that, I don't know if you can see that little stick floating down there, but it's usually dirt all the way up to that. And this is only like maybe 2 feet wide with a little waterfall on it. Dang. This is all the rain that Idalia brought. I hear some people down there. Oh, oh, what's that? Stay over here, Bentley. Bentley. Why you gotta do that? You're gonna get a bath. You're gonna get a bath. Stinky doggy. Bentley. So cute. Just look at it. The Bohemian Safari Cool Bus, now renting on Airbnb. The links will be below. There's a bunch of hiking trails here at this park, but because the river had came up so high, all of the trails are saturated right now and a little bit flooded. So I don't know, we're gonna see how far we can get down on a few of them. Come on, Bentley. Don't have the best shoes on for this, but how cool. There's some honeysuckles back there. You hear the bees? Come on, Bentley. Looks like this is one of their little primitive campsites. This is kind of cool. This would be fun. This whole little area to yourself. Bentley, come on. I like it. What is it, Bean? What is it? Look at this. There's two of them. They're either mating or he's a really good guy and giving his woman a piggyback ride. See you later. Yes, I just painted over the styrofoam insulation, so don't come at me. I'll probably eventually later on, when I get some plywood or some of this bead board or something like that, when I get more of that, I'll probably go over it as well. But just because it looks so ugly right now, I just wanted to put a quick coat of paint on it. And yeah, I also need to finish this window over here. I did this one here, and now I need to finish this one. And I have the slats right there and the stain, so I'm gonna do that.
wires only.
This is good. Ooh, ooh, my fireworks. I thought I was gonna like catch the end of my stick on fire. So I have like a torch.
Fire.
Fire. Look who came and visited me.
Look at the electric.